today's story is... Mario Brothers in High School Day 3. Yay!
Sounds good. Alright, some ammo. Nice. Double gun ammo. Bloody log.
Wario land in the Waluigi Kingdom.
There's a rune trial right there. The other rune trial is over there.
Why don't you all get up? It's getting clean.
Already? What do you mean already? It's actually been a while since we've done day two. Alright. What else we got here? Demons outside. Yes, now get ready. Alright.
Hold on a minute. Where is the button? I know there's a button around here somewhere.
Royal Peach University.
There it is.
Yeah. Olivia has an artifact in her private lab that we've been studying for years. I believe you can use it to find the answers you seek. It bears your mark.
Olivia's personal laboratory is not part of the registered facilities database. Alpha level clearance will be required to locate it. Granted.
Physical education.
You can access her Lazarus facility from the north sector of the Advanced Research Complex, about 80 kilometers away.
I'll bring the tram power online to take you there, but you'll need a UAC corporate facilities clearance card to activate it. There is a security station nearby.
Alright then. Go to the Lazarus facility, that's our next objective. Let's do this then. Go to the gym.
Kitchen Rosalina.
Man, I just wanna see.
Wait, what happened to the... Oh, there it is. Okay, I'm just gonna wait for him to get near.
There we go. Got him. Alright, that challenge is done. Guy's locker room, huh? Alright, hold on. I'm gonna check. See what I missed on this. Welcome to physical education. Here are your PE uniforms. Yay, now go change. Okay. Sorry for not talking. Trying to also concentrate on killing the demons without dying. There's some chainsaw fuel over here. No, just shotgun shells. But oh well. It's good to get that ammo back. We're actually max on that. Okay. Oh, Libby, Roar, Shotgun, King Boo, and Luigi. Alright, I hope I can make it back to that rune trial. I'm scared of what? And Luigi's always scared. But we still love him. I don't know. He doesn't know what he's scared of. Let's see. I remember this. I'm very scared. Oh, this is good. Okay, go. Okay. We'll kill all these guys. Done. Sweet. Oh, chainsaw ammo. Oh, man. Oh. Okay, we actually got our first equipment thing that's not a grenade. Got the hologram. We actually could have used that on our last little trip there, but we didn't. Oh, well. Let's see. A group of guys seem nice. Yes. Minutes later. Oh, there's a berserk down there. I
don't know which way to go. Have to go this way, maybe, or... I don't know. Let's come out of their room first. Daisy, Wendy, Toadette, Isabel, Baby Peach, Baby Rosalina, and Baby Daisy. Yeah, I think I'll go this way first. I think this is the way to go right now. So I'll just go this way. And there's two different ways to go, but I feel like this is the... Or maybe not. Maybe it's not the way to go. Maybe I had to actually go the other way. But whatever. Ooh. A rune trial. I want to make sure I don't miss that other rune trial. I think I remember last time I played this level, I had trouble getting to that second rune trial, the one that's over here. Daisy is prepared. Hi, I'm Daisy. And I'm dead. I'm just kind of... Well, I wasn't exactly gonna die, but I was stuck down there. I was gonna waste my berserk power up, so. I think first thing I'd do is kill the Kekka demons normally, and then get the berserk power up and kill all the rest of them. Now we will get outside the soccer field perimeter. One goes to the soccer field perimeter. Everyone gets ready. Okay, we're going to we're a little low on health, so I think I'm gonna use the rocket launch on those Kekka demons. Berserk is definitely a lot better than it was in old Doom. It's a lot, pretty much, unlike old Doom, pretty much everything you punch is a one-hit kill. Very nice.
Come on, get back over here. Where'd you go? There we go.
I'm sprinting this 2 miles like there's no tomorrow. Nice. Save energy, Waluigi. Wario. Wario's name is now Wario.
Wario. I'm a Wario. I'm gonna win.
Shut up. Shut up. I'm leaving you on the desk.
That's one way to do it. With the chainsaw, actually, now that I think about it.
You're gonna piss yourself.
While we do sprinting. I'm probably missing bits and pieces of the story. Sorry, Kirby. Starts trying to focus on the game.
Also, we got six.
I'm fast.
There we go.
I had a hard time reading that. Whoops.
Bad idea.
Did I get them both? I did. Sweet. Well, out of assault rifle ammo, but oh well. Like machine gun ammo. I'm gonna get an efficient speed. What the? Yay, armor. Some more shotgun ammo. You're going that fast without getting super tired. It's called cardio.
Why are we doing number cardio?
Oh, performance enhancing drugs. Pretty much. That's a no-no, Waluigi.
Your daddy cheater.
More or less performance than Hunter George. Of course, nobody's happy that Waluigi cheated. Oh. Oh, I heard some demons.
Those who came before you, and those with whom you served, all operate with the same goal in mind. The development of a new dawn for mankind. It is by this guiding principle, working together as a team, that we will elevate ourselves to the next plane of existence.
Been one since the beginning of time. Whoops. Ah. No. I didn't want to trigger the demons. Collect all 15 health relics and reach the altar before the time expires. Skinny burnt twig never existed before time existed. Skinny burnt twig. Way too true. Alright, here we are with another rune trial. See how long this one takes us. That's a significant increase in control over in-air movement after a double jump. I think after this we'll be able to actually have three runes equipped at once. So yay! Oh, I missed that one. I just like how while he's falling in midair, all of his limbs just pop off. It's just, his body just explodes while he's in midair. Whoops, wrong way. Alright, to the left, always to the left. I played that other rune trial for too long. Oh, okay, let's go this way. Oh, I almost had it. That's just Baby Daisy and Daisy who are running together at a good pace. I just about, like every time I hear that phrase now, I imagine Booker T saying it. It sounds so funny when he says it. Can you dig it, sucker? Can you dig it, sucker? Yeah! There we go. Only took, what, 3 or 4 tries? Sweet. Okay, no drop frames right now. Oh, there we just got them, Max. Skinny purple dried up eggplant slice. What will all of you not be called by the end of this? That's so true, it's actually sarcastically funny. Retreat. Alright. Whoops, yep, here we go. Search and destroy. And while we do sprinting. Kill 30 demons while in midair. Glory killing demon drops armor.
Use 30 equipment items. Whatever does pass Toad and Toadette, we're running together at a good pace. I guess we can use his equipment power one, why not? Alright, now, Mr. Demons, you can come back to attack me. Where are you? There you are. Oops. I wasted a bolt. I wasted a... Oh, double. Oh. Ah, he chewed me up. Alright. That was an unhealthy skinny purple licorice piece. And so fast. He got them cheats. This unhealthy skinny purple licorice piece. Did I kill? Okay, I did kill. Please, thank you. I'll burn him somewhere. There you are. Yay. Alright. Meanwhile, all the reduced sprinting again. Again and again and again and again until we're both dead. Cause the deaths of several innocents in selfish battle again and again and again until we're both dead.
That what you want? Think about it, hero! As he knows us now, no one can outrun the mighty man of Easy.
Alright. Hold on a tick. No, I can't actually, Nope. I know there's a way to actually like cheese that and get. I have to like jump by the right angle. That wasn't the way to do it. There's a different way to do it. Oh, I'm not surprised that it uses hooks. Yeah. There we go. That's how you do it. And we found an elite god praetor token. Of course. See, I have three of these now. Oh, I can't upgrade that yet. Decreases the recharge duration for equipment.
We're getting more stuff. We're getting more equipment stuff at this point, so I should be upgrading the equipment now. Is that purple disjointed skinny Natick never learns? I got only one field drone on this one. Two more elite guards, three more secrets. I already collected one of the collectibles. One more room trial and one more argent cell. Alright. That was actually a savage. Yee. There we go. Oh yes, we got mega health. Where am I now? I actually get back to where I was. Or am I like stuck over here? There's the finish line. I don't want to miss the one rune trial though. I look at Waluigi in disappointment. Because of course they do. Oh, there's the auto map. I think I can still go over there. Don't want to risk mis- Oh, no. Set myself on fire. That was too sensitive of oil for you. I'd specialize shrooms to run fast. What? I do no such thing. So what is this case of specialized shrooms we found with her name on it? It just says Waluigi's specialized shrooms on it. Like a specialized shrooms label, then it also has Waluigi's name on it. That's the most obvious stuff. Okay. Oh, jeez. Okay. There's punishment for this kind of plan. There's a name for employees like this, but we'll call him Squidward. Excuse me.
Nothing can scare the right you want to eat.
You don't know how we discipline students who go this far.
I'm gonna try and see if I can find the way to that. Maybe not.
Bet.
Okay, they want to see your punishment.
I want to see some punishment.
Show me your worst. Alright, come with us.
Show your worst. Those with whom you serve
all operate with the same goal. Okay, I think. The development of a new dawn for mankind.
It is by this just have to hope that, together as a team. And go back to that spot later. I think this is... I can't remember if it's this level or the level after this that introduces the... certain demon from previous Doom games. Oh, wait. Actually, yep, there he is. The Spectre. Or the Pinkies. I mean, I still call them Pinkies, but...
Oh, I didn't mean to...
Okay. This is when the this is where the stun bomb weapon mod for the plasma gun comes in handy, but sadly I don't have that yet. In this game you can pretty much only kill the pinkies from behind.
They have the soft tail. That's their weak spot. Now they have armor on their front now, so attacking them from the front is not ill-advised.
That's right, you just gonna keep me here.
Alright. We got all the... out of the data logs that we need.
There is more.
There is more. There's more to life.
I think I remember this part now. Well, I remember some things about this level now.
They walk out with water guns? Wario's just joining in on them too. He's like,
I betrayed you. I betrayed you, brother.
Oh. Alright, there we go. All the challenges are done, I think. Yep, they're done.
Yeah.
Fire! Ready, aim, fire! Four more kills, and then we get the Seek and Destroy. We get the Seek and Destroy challenge. I didn't even need that quad damage. Who needs quad damage? I certainly don't. Highly acidic and deadly. I thought there was a catch.
No, I'm sorry, please let me free, I won't eat.
This has escalated quickly. Decided that sooner.
Where'd you go? There you go.
Didn't mean to drop down here. Awesome. Top, up and down there.
I could use 7 juice from one painful acid.
How did they end up over there? Oh.
Hey!
Okay. There we go. Alright.
Not anymore, it says Wario.
Oh. Yay!
faster. Stop dropping down those holes there.
Ridiculous.
I know this part that comes next.
Oh jeez, I'm not even like really doing this one challenge here. Let's just go. We'll use ammo boost.
So spicy, why is the acid spicy?
Yeah, I think that's everything. Okay, this. Hard to see the specter, like the, it's in the dark a bit, so. Alright, let's get this. Here we go. Now we can complete two challenges at once. How many of these do I have? Oh, I have 12. I have 12 weapon upgrade points. How to use those?
I think I'll wait to get the next weapon mod, and then I'll use them.
Key card. Oh, guys over there. Boom. Peach and Rosalina, pink lemonade, Toad and Toadette have cocoa and cola, lemonade has coffee. Baby Peach, baby Daisy, baby Rosalina, fruit punch and Wario has Sprite. Hey, it's a doctor. How you doing? Please don't swear, only pray.
Welcome to the stream, Seductro.
How are you doing today, good sir? We are a Christian community. No bad wordies. It's just because I'm playing Doom. I would never do that. And then you swore yourself. But it is very good indeed. I agree.
Alright, let me see here. I want to get a weapon mod for the Gauss Cannon. Which one should I get? Use weapon mod, I'll zoom in, charge a high damage shot. Use your weapon mod, charge a powerful beam that penetrates targets. Movement is disabled while using siege mode.
And so, Waluigi never learns anything while everyone else gets food and A pluses for the day. The end.